All right, welcome back. Twilight Harbor. I've been just adding on to our totals here. Should be like 125 or 150? 125. All right. $11,025. It's a total of 12,000 in the main game, so we're 975 away. There's another 75 in the home world, and then there's 900 total in these last two levels. This one's probably 500, 400. Ow. Yeah. Okay. These gunner dudes are annoying as hell, but there is the achievement on this level is you have to find and destroy all 8 of the gears. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Well, that hurt. A lot. A lot more than I was expecting, in all honesty. Okay. God, these guys are so annoying. I don't remember where they're all at, so I'm not even gonna bother. But yeah, they are definitely difficult. Why? Why? God, these enemies are so damn annoying, especially since they stick you next to a pit of lava that you can fall into. But yes, I do consider that the pit of lava killing me, not the enemies, because it is actually the pit of lava killing me, not... It's not like the final blows from that dude. I think there's a gear on the wall. Yep, that's one of the gears. God. Well, I always got a checkpoint, so that's nice, I guess. Cosmos. Third world? Yeah. Looking around for money. Ow. Cletus. Second world? Yeah. No. Fourth world. Yeah, and then the second world one is probably, Yep, so there's a supercharge here. Okay, cool. That's the hard part. And now the easy part that you need it for. Raising the drawbridge. Now I'm just gonna check on the outside because I feel like I remember there being life. I just know that comes all the way around, okay. Just make sure there's no money. Still alive. Yep, not alive anymore. But we're almost at the end. So that's fine. Huh. Didn't think I killed the first one, but oh well. It's alright. What the hell? The bigger dudes are actually probably easier to avoid, because I think the smaller guys are more focused on attacking you where you, well, I'm stupid. Oh, there's a gear right there. Like, I thought I remember there being gear. I'll just let me just show you what happens when you do flip. But we're gonna come back here. There should be no health. Okay. That's fine. Just. No! That was the last enemy! God damn it. Because you have to kill that smaller guy first. Because you don't kill the smaller guy before the bigger guy, then. Because the smaller guy just aims onto you, from what I can tell. And then the bigger guy just does the. He just can. Cool. Something I didn't think about. Oh, fuck off. Really? Really? I hate fucking knockback, it's so stupid. And I also believe if you're looking for the gears as a tip, I believe they respawn if you die. Okay. There we go, Jesus Christ. I missed an entire section somewhere. The hell? No. Yeah, because that's 39 gems that I'm missing somewhere. The hell? Huh. Before I try to do any, like, supercharged stuff, I just want to see if I missed anything else in the rest of the level. But that's a lot that I missed. Which is why I'm kind of not thinking it's the supercharge, because... Wait. You can get up there, can't you? Probably all out there if you can. if I remember correctly, you can. Need to activate the drawbridge first, though. Yep. It's at least 30, which means I'm only missing 9 now. Okay. Yep, there it is. That's the last normal level of the game done. All right, let's return home. Wow, that's a cool looking sky. Didn't even really realize that. Don't forget to drink your water. Is there 500 in the last level then? Because that's a lot in the last main level. Should be 75. Yep. It's Nasty Nork. You must perfect Nasty Nork, which, if I'm not mistaken, perfecting him should probably be, like, the last time you encounter him, I would guess. I mean, it's pretty easy to not take a hit throughout the level. It's just, $500. Okay. Yep, so the first part of the level is thief chasing for keys. Before I go to the next one, I'm going to make sure that I got all the money this part. See, that's why. Just gonna backtrack, just me. Yep, okay. Nothing there. Okay. One right there. Okay, then. Fantastic. That should unlock where Nasty Nork is. Okay, just to make sure before I do head back that way, something doesn't feel right. I know Nasty Nork has a crap ton of the money, but I just want to make sure. Yeah, that's everything. All right. This key unlocks that. Now it's time for this. You must, for the achievement, chase him around 6 times, I want to say. Actually, I'm going to just let him run it, and then I'm just going to collect everything on my way. Yep, he's back up on his main area, or... slowly but surely collecting all of his money. All of our money. It's our money that he stole. Ah. Yeah, he's actually decently fast during this section, but you can easily catch him while he's waiting for you at the end, and then at the beginning, he's also pretty easy to catch. Excuse me? Excuse me? It's like I got robbed. We go 400. This is by far the hardest part of the boss fight. Yep, that's the skill point. That should have been all. Alright, so I just spent a whole lot of time watching credits that aren't even going to be in this video. I'm just going to make them their own separate video because it's the same for all three games, so it'll actually be easier if I just make them. I have. Yes, so I'll just record that at a separate time, and then well, I'll probably record that after. I'll just go back, and that way I don't have to watch it. I can just do whatever the fuck I want to do, and then I can just put that video at the end of the other games too, so that because it's the same credits for each and every game. Yeah, here we are. Infinite Flight, which is really damn cool. No jargons, no skill points, but there is 2,000 treasure. Which the way that this works is that when you can reach a new platform, you can fly up to that height in platform, and then you have to find thieves and kill them for the keys. Keys will unlock new floors for you, and yeah, this is looking like a really beefy video right now for me, but sure as hell won't be for you. Because I just gotta figure out where the hell I'm gonna cut it at. I know exactly where I'm gonna cut it, I just don't know how much time I'm cutting off. Which, it's a lot. I can't get up there. Just make sure that I found everything else here. Yeah, these are all 10s and 25s, I believe. Okay, so there's something. This height that can use a key. It's over here, maybe? Is there one more earlier one that we can? No, down there doesn't matter. It's this one right here. Perfect. Yep, and then that makes that one next. But that means that I can fly up to that height, which should get me over to this platform, which should have the thief. Not really much here. We'll do this and then we'll look at the art gallery and then there'll be a let's play besides credits, which I'm just gonna stick at the end of the playlist for anyone that's interested, and these are just gonna go at the end so that I don't have to worry about watching them ever. But one thing I have learned is that Spyro is a dick. Major dick to all these other dragons. Oh, okay. It was easy. Can I go? Yep. This is the next one. Can't get that, but this one is next. Speeding up, huh? Being a cheap little asshole. Easy. The rest of this tunnel, which I didn't realize I was pretty much already done. Yeah, but this just means you can get anywhere. I think that just means you can get anywhere in the level. The main point of that one. And this one. then there's one more for that one over there. And go up to where the return home portal is, and that's where everything else should be. Yes, these are all 25s. And this is the room that the game starts in, the opening cutscene where Nasty Nork's in. And that is everything. That is the entire game. We'll go through the home portal. How did he do that? That's actually a good question. Yep, this video is gonna get majorly edited down. I'm actually gonna do that first, probably before the I mean, this is still probably gonna be closer to a 30-minute video. Yep, we are back here where we started the game at. And the art gallery. Spyro the Dragon. Spyro. Spyro and Sparks. A dragon statue. Norks. Dreamweaver's Fools. Dreamweaver Fools. Giant Pansy, Armored Horror, and Demon Dogs. Ghosty. Dr. Shemp and Blowhard. Metalhead. Jock and Nasty. Artisan Dragons, Delvin and Gavin. Nestor and Thor. Trondo and Boris, Magnus and Conan, Xander and Jarvis, Lucas and Aldred, Cyprin and Bubba, the two most memorable of the those guys, Damon and Zeke, Copano and Ravilo, and Unika and Mudata. And with that, that is the game. Next time, it'll be a bear and a bird. So until then, bye-bye.